So guys, welcome to today's GT's Bus Driving Adventures. This time we are on the fictional Rheinhausen map. Fictional city in some part of northern Germany. And yeah, we are going to attempt to drive the line 31, which will take us from town to the countryside.
So guys, welcome to today's GT's Bus Driving Adventures. This time we are on the
And I left the live stream running in the background. GG me. GG. What the? No words. Anyways, back to the topic. We are going to attempt to drive the line 31, which will take us, as discussed, from town into the countryside. And yeah, we are going to drive, not the bus on the left, we are going to drive the bus on the right, which is the Mercedes Citaro facelift bus. This bus is a mod bus, so you can download it for free. Download links are in the description. Yes, and the map is payware, and yeah, you get the map, this Rheinhausen map, and you get this bus on the left side here, Citaro version 2 in the, country version, with only one door at the front. Anyways, let's get inside this thing. And yeah, I've decided to not play in so nice weather today. I like some more, wet. And yeah, this is the bus. It has a standard VDV cockpit. Quite normal in buses in Germany, they mostly have this, which is kind of the standard dashboard for a bus in Germany. And yeah, let's start this thing up. So get the get the key in. Turn the key. Turn this thing on and start up the engine. Now the engine is a bit quiet. It's Euro 5 standards. But it is running. I'm also thinking often that this thing isn't running, but it is, actually. It's very quiet. And yes, I'm not using the standard bus, the facelift Citaro, which is made by Helvetia, modder, I guess. I have also installed the mod by Morphe, who makes this bus a little bit more German, as you might call it. So you have this standard ticket printer and the normal cashier stuff with heroes coming out of it. Yeah, as I said, we're going to drive the line 31, so we have to get out of here and go to Wickenberg. That's where the line will start. So first things first, let's get the service strip again, which is the 110 on this map for some strange reason. Don't ask me why it's not this 13. Here is our plan. So at 7:36 we have to be in Wickenberg. It is, where's our clock? Clock, come to me. There, it's 17:06 right now. So what else is there to do? Yeah, all the stuff we always do, like putting on this. Oh yeah, even has probably air suspension seat with simulation on it. Nice. And let's get some heat in here because it's not very warm outside. I think it's, what was it, 80 degrees. Well, quite warm. Let's still get some heating into the air. Then turn the lights on. Oh, these ones. And yeah, and turn these things on. The windshield wipers. And is there anything else I forgot? It's probably signed the bus. You saw it as meaning, yeah, service trip. The lights are not on inside. That's something I forgot. Now they're on. Yes. Also looks very nice from the inside. It's a very high quality mod, this. I mean, it really looks like payware. Yeah, down the link in the description. I really, really recommend it. So, bus is running. Everything is on. So, let's push the brake and get in the gear. Yeah, and maybe disengage the handbrake, that would also help. Now let's hit the road. Going to Bickenberg. Turn left on that. So yeah, this is Reinhausen. You like it? What you do? And you, what you also will find in the description is not only the Morphe mod for the different ticket printer, and also revised sounds. There's also a small mod needed for the writings on the matrix signs here on the sides and on the front, because it's not in the bus or in Morphe's mod, so you have to install them separately. But it's worth it, they look very good and very sharply textured. I mean, you can even see the individual pixels on the matrix. Oh, we have to go. This map also has some new objects, like this tall building on the left. What the fuck? Where do I have to go? Well, let's just carry on our way, hoping it will be the right way. Yeah, also featuring new AI cars on this map. They're looking fairly decent. I mean, some of it are not looking as nice as others, as this little truck to my left here. Not 31, we have to go to the left. They're a bit stuck here, so I'm just gonna cut right in front of them, because I'm not gonna wait for all of them to get by. Thanks, Audi driver. Of course. Are you fucking kidding me? Ah, it's always going so well and some ass comes around and rams into your boss. Well, time to call the AIA. Or the police. I don't know. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, come on, come on. Don't have time all day. Have to repair on the boss? I don't think so. Time to carry on. Guess now we have to really put the hammer down. That would be late. That would be disaster. No time to be lost, no time to be lost. Sounds are very good. All the sound, in fact, all the sound mods made by Morphe are very, very high quality. I think, yeah, he made a lot of. He mainly makes sound mods for mod buses and not for payware content. I think there's a sound. I always forget what sounds he already made, but they are all very, very good. This Audi just drove straight to the A-Class. Right then, let's look in another direction. That's also not very pretty. Yeah, that looks better. Sadly, I wasn't able to find a matching skin for this map. I mean, the number plate is Polish because Helvetia is a Polish modder. I guess we have to can leave that as it is. But yeah, I would have liked a RVB skin for this. RVB is, of course, the fictional traffic. Yep. Just pull in on me, no problem. Yep, you pull in on me as well, and you as well. Jesus fucking Christ, these people. I have a timetable to make. Fucking hell. Okay, not having that. You can do, I can do a million times better. Yeah, where was I? Yeah, repaints for the RVB. Yeah, the RVB is like you saw on the depot, is the fictional traffic organization on this map, responsible for the bus service. Might be speeding, but I don't care. Oh, I have to go left. Oh Jesus, it's a long way to go. Huh. Oh no, it's already there. Nice. Yeah, big and back. Oh, green! Green, green, green! Go, go, go! Oh, nobody saw that! Nobody saw that! Yeah, I am the best at this. Yeah, nice pulse building up. So you really can hear that if you look at the road and hear the sounds. Yeah. Yeah, you have that splash through the puddles. It's very nice. I love that. Bus, you wanna accelerate? Ah, there we go. Yeah, gearbox is a little bit finicky on this. But I guess that's what real automatic gearboxes do as well. Ah, bus, that's us. Oh, look at that. We are 6 minutes early. Nice. Let's configure the route. So it's line 31 and route 1, I think. No, that was the wrong one. Route 1. No, route 2. There we go. Get them back. Yes. So open up the doors. That's the station brake. Both doors are manually opened. Morning, or evening, or whatever. So, what's the temperature inside the bus? 18 degrees. Climate in bus 22. Yeah, that's very helpful of you there, bus system, to show me the outside temperature. Let's turn the heat a bit down again. Oh, that has a nice sound. Some new sounds. So, Wickenburg 1736, and we have to be at Gellenberg, our destination, at 617. And the next departure is at 1821 on the way back, which we will also do. I figured out it's just about enough to, yeah, fill us the 2 hours of livestream, which will hopefully contain many fuck-ups, so you have to know something to laugh about. Oh yeah, electric windows as well, because high-tech. Very nice. Oh, we have even a sunrise on the side. Now I guess we could advance a couple of minutes. Anybody else wants to get in? I sure should hope.
Hello.
Hello. Hi. Now, of course, you also can only open one door, door wing, at a time on this bus. Let's open both for now. And also, this is an electric station brake, so it will stay on even if you have put it off. So, in the second you release the foot brake and press on the gas, the station brake will also unset itself. So it's very nice. So you just can push it once when you turn up at the station and immediately turn it off again. So you just have to worry about closing the doors and not have the problem of forgetting to remove the station brake, which happens a lot to me. Why? Because I'm a moron. So, onto the road. On our way to Gillenberg. Anybody's coming there? No, only day class, there's nobody.
Nächste Haltestelle im Eckerfeld.
Yeah, automatic. So automatically turning to the next station. Station callouts are on the route. There are no outside calls like on last live stream with the New Flyer Chicago bus. Oh, yeah, hit the curb there. People don't want to talk to me today. Oh jeez, I might get moving, but I don't want to leave too early. Come on, 0. Oh, now the light's red. Come on, turn green. Eiserstraße, yeah, what great street names we have in Germany. There are, although, quite a lot of the standard AI cars driving still around, which kind of breaks the immersion, really. Like, the only taxi is this old Mercedes. Yeah, it is making this looking a bit stupid in some ways, but overall, this map is still very nice, especially the aspect that it has some form of, yeah, cross-country routes makes it a little bit different to all the other add-on maps. Yeah, and now we are beginning to be late just because of a red light. Yeah, the timetables are very, very strict on this map, so you really have to get moving. Just had to use both lanes there, otherwise I would have hit this the traffic light. And I'm speeding again. Is Y-Row's really making it not easy to stick the speed limit? Whoops! And it was just a centimeter too far. Are we standing close? Yeah, we are standing perfect.
Einmal Schüler bitte.
Okay, to deter there. Wait, what was it? 160 gave me 10, so 2, 4, 6, 7, and 1. There you go. Come on. A lot of traffic today. Aww, oh, we even have a bus slide and now this guy in front losing precious time here. Oh, well, this guy's letting me in. Nice. Thanks, very friendly. Oh, not of the A-class though. Jesus fucking Christ, these days clockers are dangerous. Welcome, welcome, come in please. Okay, short ticket for children. 120. 2, 4, 6, 8, and what was it? 20. 50, 20, 10. Come on, catch up game. How's everybody being in the back? Yeah, that's working. People are all standing in the rain, seems like they don't really care about it. I was a bit far from the... Oh no, don't turn it back on. There. That one again, straight ahead.
Nächste Haltestelle, Oberstadt.
Right. Let me in, what, pal? No, you're not. You letting me in, pal? Yes, you are. Welcome,
hello.
Step in please.
Guten Tag.
Guten Tag.
Doesn't seem like a lot of people want to buy tickets here. Well, I'm fine with that. Less maths for me. Oh, now people are very kind after this polo guy hit me. I remember the spot. It's a bit tight here for buses in the right lane. You're gonna remove a lot of rearview mirrors here. right. Whatever these people ahead are doing. Ah, there's a sprinter in a truck. Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, now the window frame is exactly covering up the spot of contact. Coincidence? I think not. Come on, lights, turn green. Don't have time all day. Are you going? Yes, you are. Oh, of course this guy wants to turn left. So,
Guten Tag.
Next stop at the
Hello.
Theater.
Guten Tag.
It's a bit dull though, the theater. Oh shit, I forgot guys to want to get off. Oh man. Oh, of course this guy only. Totally worth it. Not really, but hey. Whoop. A little bit of a traffic jam developing on the other side of the road. Of course, there's some asshole had to park on the bus lane. Oh well, we have to turn left anyways. Thanks, game design. Of course, I'm staying at the exact place where I can't see any light at all. Well done, me. Well done. No, and no again. Okay, then we have to do it like this. Time's passing. Oh Jesus. Please don't complain, people. You want to get on? No? Why? Why do you have to do this to me? Hmm, 4.1 minutes late, they don't want to get on. I guess I'll fuck them. Bye! Have fun in the rain! made this timetable. Oh, to speed to catch at least a bit up.
Hallo.
Welcome.
Guten Tag.
Hallo.
Guten Tag.
Where are you coming from?
Hallo.
Jesus. Anybody else? No, I guess not. Oh, colleague. Flash him like it's a gibbon. Oh, fucking hell, there's a million of them. Ticket 220 2 4 6 7 50 20 10.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, welcome aboard. Welcome aboard.
Hello. Einmal normal bitte.
Normal ticket 220. You get 30. Anyone else? Nope. That's off. Time to leave. 5 minutes late. Oh man. Now it's only 30 allowed here.
Nächste Haltestelle, Domshof Rathaus. Umsteigemöglichkeit zum Stadtverkehr der RVB sowie zur Stadtbahn. Zur Altstadt und zum RVB-Kundenzentrum bitte hier aussteigen.
Oh, hello. People, please get off.
Hello.
Or get
hello.
On, I don't care.
Hello.
Oh, off. Seems like I can just about keep the 5 minutes. Oh, I'm speeding. Well, I have to keep speeding a bit, otherwise I'm never gonna make up the 5 minutes. Of course, this is very unsafe, and you never should do this at home, kids. Although, why should kids ever drive a bus? Well, I don't know. Oh, it's a bit full back here. C&A. Okay. And more old taxis from the 80s. Okay. I guess nobody's coming from the right there. Otherwise people like to leave their cars in their living rooms and then just drive them straight out of the wall.
Hallo.
Everybody
einmal
out?
Kurzstrecke bitte.
Oh, one short trip, 160, so you get 40.
Danke.
Straight ahead on the next one. Man, this is full. Jesus. I think I should have gone for a articulated bus. Well, now I've shown all the main types of buses in my streams. Double decker, articulated, and now just normal solo bus. What's that? What else is missing? I guess the oversized buses with the they have articulation and two axes on the behind the articulation. Then there is the double articulated buses, which is a known DLC, I mean an own payware add-on for OMSI. It's the Fanho AGG300. Probably show that as well at some point. What else is there? Then there is normal oversized buses, so not 12 meter solo buses like this one. There are also 15 meter buses which have two axes on at the rear, one of them steering as well. So they're three meters longer and mostly have a third door on the rear. Anybody want to get out? Yes, people want to get off. A lot of people want to leave. Okay, everybody got up. Let's close shit up.
Nächste Haltestelle, Preußenstraße.
Yeah, Prussia. Okay, straight ahead. Why is there so much traffic in this town? I mean, it's trying to be a small town of like 100,000 inhabitants, but I feel like this is bigger than fucking York with this traffic. Also explain the crowded type of bus in. I mean the. What? I'm forgetting my words again. The crowdiness inside the bus, because this is really, really full. Come on, move. Slaves. Why? Elizabeth Street. Right then. Ready?
Hallo.
Everybody off, everybody on. Oh, another colleague. Morning. Bertram, Dan. Alright then. Turning right. Our puddles are increasing on the road. Might even have aqua planning on the road. Hopefully not. Come on, move! Still green, still green, still green! Yeah, still green. Oh, Jesus Christ. Would be helpful if you turn a little bit faster than walking speed. Coming from the other side? No. Small train station here. Also looks nice. Morning. Does it want to get on? No. My arm. Arm in the street. Or arm you schlosser, if you want to stay to the German language. Ticket 220, you gave 10, 2, 4, 6, 7, 50, 20, 10. Where are we going? Via Julianzberg or directly via Julianzberg?
Nächste Haltestelle, Julianzberg. Umsteigemöglichkeit zur Stadtbahn.
Yeah, that's just a one. Well, we hit that. How the fuck are you supposed to get around there? And why is every bus trip in this game always going like an absolute catastrophe? getting a bit tight here. 31 is straight ahead, I think. Heads up for that. Yeah, 31 is straight. Uh-oh. Ooh. Anybody wanna get on? Oh, I guess that's a no. Yep, that's a yes as well. Would you mind moving? Guess that's a yes. 8 minutes, oh Jesus. I'm so gonna get fired.
Nächste Haltestelle, Juliansberg Süd.
Yes, staying still on the road, I mean the train tracks, is a very good idea. Wait, when are we departing for the next trip? 4 minutes late. Alright, we're gonna be even 5 minutes late on the next trip. Oh, fuck. A small traffic jam developing behind me, but a bus is emptying out though. Oh, it's green light, green light, green light, go go go, come on. 10 minutes late now, I have a timetable to make. There's this taxi wanting to turn left as well. Oh no. No, 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 no. Come on, move, move fast. Move, move, move fast, please. Yes, yes. Come on, go. Hit it, floor it. Zitaro! Yes! We made it! We made one traffic light in, well, 4 minutes? Oh Jesus, and the next traffic jam. Oh yeah, now we're standing around here, doing absolutely nothing. Oh, let's read some signs then. Mezhez Yedzadye and Mezhez Toyache. Okay. Guess that means, yeah, 34 seating places and 70 standing up places. Something like that. There's a kid watching me. And two Manfred twins. Scary. Hello, it's green! Move! Don't you tell me you want to turn left up it. Alright, had enough of this. See ya, suckers! Thanks. Get on, thanks. Carrying on, thanks. Ah, oh, now we're getting on a nice bit of highway here, so we can floor it. Make up some time. Don't you complain, people in the back, it's going to be a bit bumpy and there's a sign floating. Well, I guess we have to all make some sacrifices here just for the sake of the timetable. Yes, complain all you like, I'm not gonna stop. Unless this bus hits 88 miles per hour, you're gonna see some serious shit. And with serious, I mean, I'm gonna get into aquaplaning and lose the control of this bus. Whoop whoop! Faster! Can't go faster. Oh, making up time anyways. Nice. Oh, don't you dare slow down, don't you dare! Just gonna take you on the right side, because why the fuck not? Oh, there's the city center, city limits sign, so we have to slow down to 50 because reasons, but I'm not. Take it 20 to 50 20 10. Thanks, never come back. No, fuck, hit the wrong faster. No, you don't move on. Fuck you. Come on, I made up 3 minutes, I don't want to lose them again. You, let me in. Let me in, you s- ah! Yep, just stop. Just drop right in front of me, you asshole. No harm done. Just to my tiny, poor little mind. No, that's the pause button. always keep moving, keep moving. We're off, everybody off. Center. Alright then. Yes, yes, you're all turning left, I'm turning right, I've right away. Fuck you. Off. Come on, close up. I have to go places.
Nächste Haltestelle, Neundorf Rheinhausen Center. Umsteigemöglichkeit zur Stadtbahn.
Slow down, slow down, slow down! Yep. Really getting some hydroplaning here.
Hallo.
Guten Abend, guten Tag.
Abend.
Hallo.
Welcome, welcome aboard. Nobody wants to buy a ticket. Great! Time to get moving. It's called like that because of the birch trees. Slow down. Oh, nobody wanted to get off. Whoops.
Also, ich bin heute den ganzen Tag unterwegs und deswegen brauche ich so ein Ticket, was für den ganzen Tag reicht.
Yes, yes, you want a ticket, I don't know.
Tageskarte heißt das dann?
There you go. 570.
Dankeschön.
30. Welcome aboard.
Guten Abend.
Please come in.
Einmal normal, bitte.
Yes, do you want a normal ticket? 220. 50.
Dankeschön.
30. Nope. That's off. Oh, I can floor it. City limit sign again. So speeds of above 50 km an hour are allowed. What? Only 70? coming from the right. And nothing coming from the left, it seems like it. Nope, streets are clear. Only 30 allowed here? Oh yeah, I remember this town. A bit like driving through Germany, it's just short after the Second World War, that was the one.
Wow.
Yes, I know I'm driving like shit, but I kinda have to. Either that, or you're all being too late, and then you're complaining even more. Because you're all a bunch of bitches. Or assholes. Or whatever.
Hallo.
Speeding, I'm only allowed to do 60. But I don't care because I'm a moron. Yeah, 80. Hit it! Did I might forget a stop?
Abend.
Well, probably. Which is kind of worrying. Whoops. Oh, fucking hell. Nobody's coming. Of course people want to get off just to piss me off. Because I'm not late enough. Hello? Coming. Oh, looks like it. This really does look nice around here. I mean, you have a lot of countryside filled with stuff, and I'm forgetting to stop in time because I'm looking at the scenery. Ah, close enough. Of course, this was just one girl going off. Grumble, grumble, grumble. even a windmill left there. Well, if we were in Germany, not in Holland. Aha, hard cliches. Our destination city, or town, or village, I guess that's the best way to describe it. Only 30 here. Looks nice though here. Really does. Squeezy, squeezy. Looks nice around here. I mean, better than the city. Better than the city. Oh, you on turn left. Well. Round one.
Good park.
Welcome aboard, welcome aboard, welcome aboard. Already again, 4 minutes late. So, hit it! We have to make up on the way back. Which we're not going to. Whoa! Tight corner here, tight corner. How the fuck are you supposed to make that without taking any curves?
Hallo.
Hi, hi. Way back to Wickenburg. Another of the old 80s taxis. Anybody else coming? Nope. Oh, the bus is getting dirty as well. Oh, looks nice. Fucking hell. Why am I closing the back door? opening the back door. Nobody will ever know. Nobody coming. Opposite side of traffic. Ooh, this is going to be tight. Yeah, very tight indeed.
Abend.
Good evening. Wake up. For some reason there are sounds missing here. Okay, we are back. Sorry for the small technical issues, but for some reason YouTube server just decided to crap itself, and yeah, you might also realize that if you're watching the live stream, the YouTube server just seemed to crash. Come on, hold it together, please. Please. I'm back here. Just want to finish this round now.
Guten Abend.
Hallo. Eine Tageskarte bitte.
One day ticket, ma'am. There you go. 2, 3, and ready.
Dankeschön.
Please, please stay together. Please, please stay with us, YouTube down streaming service.
Nächste Haltestelle, Mombacher Straße.
Okay, it's also looking good on the side of the lane. Omens are still kind of in the tolerant area, I guess. Is the next stop. What are you going on?
Guten Abend.
Hey ho. Guy wants to get off as well.
Hallo, guten Abend.
Buddy in.
Guten Abend.
Hallo.
Guten
Abend, bitte.
Normal Ticket.
Danke
schön.
Eine gute Kurzstrecke, bitte.
Short trip 2467-2020.
Danke.
Oh.
Guten Abend.
Everybody on. Let's carry on. Oh, what a great rhyme. And it wasn't even a rhyme, it just was a redundant word.
Nächste Haltestelle, Steinhausen Center Ost.
Yeah, I can make that. Yeah, hit the curb, no problem. Nobody wants to get on, nobody gets off. Alright then. I certainly have no problem with that. Move! Come on! Getting really dirty now, the Sitaro. That on the front though doesn't look that great to me. Could have had a little bit more detail if you asked me. Well, oh, it's green. come on, go, go, go. Yeah, yeah, well, that was still the yellow light, that was yellow. Nobody saw that. Anybody wants to get in here? Yeah, that guy's just walking past. Oh, somebody wants to even get help by getting off the bus. Alright then, let's give him some help then. Like, what do we need? We need that. Nope. Yeah, that. And need to open the second door. Come on now! Back in the city and immediately back to 5 minutes delay. Yeah, yeah, city traffic. The worst of all nightmares. Why are you slowing down? Is there any reason for that?
Nächste Haltestelle, Schildbürgenstraße.
Why isn't it going further anymore?
Neuendorf Ost.
Yes, move.
Hello.
There you go. Well, sort of. Oh, come on. Get back up. No. Yeah, there. Go. Ah, oh, now we come back onto the highway. We can blast it again. I would like faster wipers, please. Well, there are no. Oh, there you are. Well, they're not helping much. Oh, well, they're helping a bit. Yeah. Terribly sorry, but I want to get my delay back. Playing games super serious since never. Well, yeah, just slow down massively while changing lane, that's always the safe way to do it. well, that was a bit of the curb.
Hallo.
Hallo. I can't fucking see. Come on, yeah.
Whoa,
I hit him.
Yes,
shut up. What about leaving him? Yes, that sounds like a brilliant idea. Come on, turn green if you wish, like, if you wish, yep. There we go. Well, I still have to go over Julian's back. Yes. All the windows open as always. Even with you have windows in front. And I think you even have. Yes, the things in the on the roof of the bus. Up again before people starting to freeze. Yeah, I fit in that gap. I did fit in that gap. Well, mainly because that guy slowed down because he's not a moron like most of people on these roads.
Guten Abend.
Guten Tag.
Hallo, good evening.
Ich hätte gerne einmal Schüler.
A student's ticket 160, so you get 2 3 20. Oh, I turned that off. On and off and whatever. What? What happened? I didn't hit anything! What? 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 I don't understand. Well, let's just carry on. Yeah, that crash was still from that late Audi I hit. Suddenly everybody just wants to get off. What?
10 minutes. What the? Okay. For some reason, something just broke my bus in an instant. I don't quite understand, though. Especially because the bus is just working fine, and this look is quite creepy. wait a second, we can fix this. Like that. Like that, like that. And then we just travel back in time. Call the police. And all that. Make sure everybody was gets off who wanted to get off. And then select our route again. The first stop was then Amistrasse at 9/11, 19/11, whatever. But let's go to quarter. No, 5. Perfect. Well, you just have to know how to fix the game, huh? Oh, the lights are still on. Oh, wrong one. Everything's going wrong again. Now I turn the electrics off. Great! Okay then.
Hallo.
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 Yes, hello, hello, hello. Okay, if I'm early now. That's not right.
Nächste Haltestelle. Nächste Haltestelle. Domshof Rathaus. Umsteigemöglichkeit zum Stadtverkehr der RVB sowie zur Stadtbahn. Zur Altstadt und zum Rundenzentrum.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm back in it. Just about. Okay. Now just pull close that off, that on, that there, and then I suppose we leave. Just pretend everything beforehand didn't happen.
Nächste Haltestelle,
Oh, those guys have been waiting for me. How nice of them. Forward! Forward all the way! But keep it to 50.
Guten Abend.
Welcome aboard. Einmal kurz trip. Und ein short trip.
Danke schön.
Going well better than before. Sort of.
Guten Abend.
Hallo.
Welcome. Hallo. Hello. We have a bus lighting as well. And now I've driven straight forward with my only. Why? There we go. Yeah, that diagonal line means go as you want.
Hello.
Hello, hello, get on, get on. Let's back up. Okay, buddy in. Bus being raised for no apparent reason. Technology, yeah. This doesn't work. Sad. Come on, turn on green. Hello? Nope. Yeah, there we go. Okay.
haben.
Everybody off, please. Everybody off. Everybody on. That's a yes as well. I'm only allowed to get to 30 again.
Nächste Haltestelle. Ausstieg zum Opernhaus.
Ah, another colleague. Also on the line 31. Going to get him back. Welcome aboard. What's with him? He doesn't want to get on. Fine. Let's leave him to it. Nobody comes to the from the right.
Domshof Rathaus. Umsteigemöglichkeit zum Stadtverkehr der RVB sowie zur Stadtbahn. Zur Altstadt und zum RVB-Kundenzentrum bitte hier aussteigen.
Pulling up. Oh Jesus, another million of them.
Hallo.
Hallo. Guten Tag.
Yes, get off, get off, get off. Thanks. Everybody on as well. You close. Line stopping here. Wanna get off?
Hello.
Short trip. Yes, you get a short trip. 160. So 230.
Yes. Guten Abend.
Abend.
What is our next? Oh, we're back at the. Oh, yeah, speeding. Oh no, it's. It's over the 30 speed. 30 speed limit. No, I have to. No, don't stop here. Stop right at the corner. Yes, please get off and never come back. Everybody on as well. Coming from there. This is a little bit tight. Ooh. Oh, just about fitted. Oh, break, 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 break! Oh, nobody wanted to get off. I should really watch that stopping request light.
Nächste Haltestelle, Theaterplatz, Umsteigemöglichkeit zur Stadtbahn.
Oh, somebody parking on the bus lane again. I'm gonna get ya, I'm gonna get ya, I'm gonna get ya! No, I'll leave it. Everybody, get on and off.
Guten Tag. Ich hätte gerne Karte für eine Kurzstrecke.
One short trip, 60, you get 40.
Danke.
Another bus traffic light here. Always nice to have. So you actually, oh, there it is! So you actually can get anywhere without waiting 300 years for everybody else to pass. Come on, floor it, floor it! Hello.
Emma normal.
One more ticket. There you go. So. Oh, another A-class just pulling right in front of me. They really have it with me, these A-classes. Request for assistance. Let's pull on close, so we only have to activate the kneeling. No, not my pose. Yep, nice and close. So yeah, that's oh, that's even. I think that's even lower as the. Oh, that's just perfect. more guys wanna get on. Or a guy and a woman.
Hallo.
Whatever.
Guten Abend.
Concerning the links I put in the description, there's one link to OMSI the game as itself, to Steam, and of course the Reinhausen Payware add-on. And yeah, what else was there? I've linked the bus, I've linked the Morphe mod, or the, I guess you could call it, Germanized Isitaro version. And then there was the fonts you need for the Matrix, the road signs and so on. What else was there? I also linked, that was also part of the description of the first two live streams of GTS Bus Driving Adventures. I've linked the 4GB patch, which is kind of a must-have for this game, because it will let you use more RAM of your PC, so it will run smoother and better. Because OMSI is still is already quite dated technology and has a 32-bit engine EXE, so it will only use 2GB of RAM on normal. So I suggest you to install that patch, and alongside with it the Sweet FX patch, which will make a little sweeter look, as the name already says it, to your OMSI. I can show you a difference here by pressing the end key. I can toggle it on and off. Whoop, yep. This is OMSI without the Sweet FX, and this is with Sweet FX. You see a lot sharper look, better contrast. It looks just overall a little dash better. So, just two stops to go and we're done. Lights turn already green. Oh, another guy needing assistance. Very nice that it was programmed into this bus. I think it was in this bus. Might already also be the map this was programmed into, so you actually have to use the kneeling feature on the buses. I mean, or to give you a reason to use it, because otherwise, yeah, you don't have any need at all for it, although it is simulated and rather well indeed. Ah, it's not staying on the sidewalk though. So, but anybody on board? Yes, three people left. Ah. Last stop coming up.
Nice. Nächste Haltestelle, Wickenberg zum Rauchholz. Umsteigemöglichkeit zur Stadtbahn. Diese Fahrt endet dort. Auf Wiedersehen, bis zum nächsten Mal. Ihre RVB.
That guy wants to turn right. Oops. I have to hit the curb, otherwise I won't get through this roundabout. I'll let coming from there. We are back where we came from. Well, not really. Would need to go back to the depot to really be where we came from. But anyways, with these people literally going through my bus, I'm gonna end today's GT's bus driving adventures. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll be also there for next episode of GT's bus driving adventures. Maybe next time with less technical difficulties, hopefully. Anyways, yes, hope you enjoyed, and see ya guys in the next stream. Bye!